Elle s'appelait Sarah, elle n'avait pas 8 ans. Sa vie c'était douceur et vie.
Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. Dereck Reacts, back at it again. You're right, Jean Jacques Goldman. Yes, with Comme Toi. I can't believe I haven't done this, guys. And you can thank a Patreon subscriber for recommending me this one. Let's get right to it. Taking it back to 1982, I believe we will take a look at the official video clip. Let's go, guys. Before we get into the video, please take a moment, comment, like, and subscribe. Makes videos like these look more possible. And also become a Patreon member today, guys. If you do, videos like these make it on the way through. And not only that, you're supporting the channel. More content, more videos for you guys. Yes, Dereck Reacts store is the place to be. Save 10% off with Dereck10 promo code at checkout. If you see something you like, grab it today and it's yours. Pride gear all out for you guys, and French stuff too. Take a look at it. Follow and subscribe on Instagram, Facebook, and Spotify, where all my Dereck React hits make the cut. All right, guys, without further ado, let's go. Beautiful, beautiful. Wow.
Elle avait les yeux clairs et la robe en velours. À côté de sa mère et la famille autour. Elle pose un peu distraite au doux soleil de la fin du jour. La photo n'est pas bonne, mais l'on peut y voir le bonheur en personne et la douceur d'un soir. Elle aimait la musique, surtout Schumann et puis Mozart. Comme toi, comme toi, comme toi, comme toi. Comme toi, comme toi, comme toi, comme toi.
My God, unbelievable.
Comme toi que je regarde tout bas. Comme toi qui dort en rêve. Comme toi, comme toi, comme toi, comme toi.
Oh my God! This is unbelievable.
Elle allait à l'école au village d'en bas. Elle apprenait les livres, elle apprenait les lois. Elle chantait les grenouilles et les princesses qui dorment au bois. Elle aimait sa poupée, elle aimait ses amis. Surtout Ruth et Anna, et surtout Jérémy.
Oh my God.
Et ils se marieraient un jour, peut-être à Varsovie.
Arrangement is sick, sick.
Comme toi, toi, comme toi, comme toi, comme toi. Comme toi, comme toi, comme toi, comme toi.
You knew that was gonna happen? You knew that was gonna happen? Sick, guys. Completely sick. I have no other way to put it. This man is legend. He's legend, guys. He's legend. For me, that is. I don't know about how you feel about it, but he's legend to me. His arrangement, his production, the sounds, the music, the strings, the keyboards, I could just go on and on and on. It's just unbelievable. And the lyrics too, guys. The lyrics, they're so deep. I mean, I'm just looking at him in his eyes. I'm like, damn, how many times have they broken his heart? How many times have they broken his heart? Because he's got so much, he's got like this pain in his eyes, right? A sense of worry, sense of worry. And I'm looking at the lyrics and I'm like, damn, man, damn. The picture is not good, but you can see it. Happiness personified in the sweetness of the evening. She loved music, especially Schumann. And Mozart, just like you, just like you, just like you, when watching in silence, just like you sleeping and dreaming of what? And it continues on and on, guys. I'm gonna rewind a little bit, and then it's just this man's a perfectionist. He had to be a perfectionist.
Comme toi. Comme toi que je regarde tout bas. Comme toi qui dort en rêvant à quoi. Comme toi, comme toi, comme toi, comme toi.
hear the humming in the back? There it is.
Elle s'appelait Sarah, elle n'avait pas 8 ans. Sa vie c'était douceur, rêve et nuages blancs. D'autres gens n'avaient décidé autrement.
Oh, key change. No way.
Elle avait tes yeux clairs et elle avait ton âge. C'était une petite fille sans histoire et très sage. Mais elle n'est pas née comme toi ici.
I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. I didn't think that was going to happen there, right? Towards the end, as it turned a hard corner with the strings, the violin, adding more of the silence, adding more of the sorrow, more of the emotions. And then it becomes even more climatic, more lifting, more emotional when he throws in that key change and it just switches up. And it goes even higher, and his voice even goes higher too at the same time. I mean, I was completely shook in my boots. Completely shook, guys. Completely shook. This thing is money. All the way. Her name was Sarah. She was let's go over the lyrics in its entirety. Do I have time? I'm going to try to do this quickly. She had light-colored eyes and velvet dress, sitting next to her mother. With the family around her, she possesses distractedly in the mild sun at the end of the day. The picture is not good, but you can see it in it. Happiness personified in the sweetness of the evening. She loved music, especially Schumann and Mozart. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Shaman Schumann. Just like you. Comme toi. Whom I'm watching in silence, just like you. Sleeping and dreaming of what? Just like you. She used to go to school to the village down below. She learned about the backs, learned the laws. She sang about the frogs and the princess asleep in the woods. Reference to Sleeping Beauty, by the way. Which is French called La Belle, La Bois, Dorma. Literally, the beauty of the sleeping in the winds. So he used that as a reference. She loved her doll. She loved her friends, especially Ruth, Anna, especially Jeremy, who could get married one day and Warsaw maybe. And then the chorus comes. Her name was Sarah. She was not quite 8 years old. Her life was tender dreams in the white clouds, but other people had decided otherwise. She had light-colored eyes with her. She was just your age. I hope this is not what I think it is. I hope not. But I'm going to go to the top and I'm going to find out the meaning in a minute. She had light-colored eyes. She was just your age. She was well-behaved little girl with an ornate life. She was not born unlike you here and now. And let's take a look at this. So, this represents Sarah, a Jewish child, the victim of the Holocaust. Yes, it is, guys. Yes, it is. The idea of the song came to Goldman while looking at the photo of a little girl who was not necessarily Sarah, family, album of the mother who was born in Germany. Polish Jewish Ronald Goldman marks his attachment to the countries of Eastern Europe and their musical traditions. Does not play the violin solo in the first version of the song, but will do so in his concerts. So he actually does play it, guys. Single was certified gold in 1983, and why not? 500,000 copies, guys. This is a slam dunk. This thing has hit all over it. This man is legend, and I keep saying it over and over. So this is a very, very deep song, but it's interesting how he decided to go with the tempo because it's pretty quick moving. You know, it's kind of like a mid-tempo song. And at times you feel like, yes, there is a lot of sadness. You see the sadness in his eyes. I say his heart was broken, but I often attribute that because he has a lot of songs that have to do with, you know, love and everything. But in this case, it's about this little young girl. I mean, that represents many of a very, very, you know, just horrific, brutal time during the Holocaust and all that. But just, it's just something else in the books, guys, 100%. Until next time, for more videos like these, take care. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to see more videos like these, be sure to check this one out. And also take a moment to comment, like, and smash the subscribe button to stay on all the latest reaction videos. And guys, yes, I have a Patreon link. Be sure to check that out when you get a chance. Help support my channel. Makes recommendations like the one you just saw all the more possible. All right, guys, take care. Love you guys. Peace.